quench the fire and it freezes me. I look into it and it's black. Why can't I feel my skin should crack and peel? I want the fire back. Now through the smoke she calls to me to make my way across the flame to save the day.
I bear is scorching me. Buffy's laughing, I've no doubt. I hope she fries. I'm free if that bitch dies. I better help her out, 'cause she is drawn to the fire. Some people she will never learn, and she will change her. Am I leaving Dawn in danger? Is my slayer too far gone to care?
What if Buffy can't defeat it?
Beady eyes is right where needed. Or we could just sit around and glare.
We'll see it through. It's what we're always here to do. So we will walk through the fire.
So one by one they turn from me. I guess my friends can't face the cold. But why I froze, not one among them knows, and never can be told.
She came from the grave much graver.
Still kill her, then I'll save her.
Everything is turning out so dark.
No, I'll save her, then I'll kill her.
In what they've been mostly clear.
It's going to take to strike a spark.
These endless days.